Lawyer's reaction.
Who pays this bodacious bill? The bride of the bar.
It's true that if you order it, you have to pay for it. In this case, the bride gave a cap as to how much she was willing to pay, which means anything above that amount needs her authorization. This wasn't done in this case, which makes the restaurant owner liable for all of the excess amount of that bill.